Start living. Start living, I tell you. In this Pachapattini Vratam, for Parashakti, the first thing happens is your body starts cleaning itself, that self-purification. All the stored unnecessary fat, toxins, all that starts getting cleaned. The next thing, detox, a deep detox. Like a fat sitting on your liver, fat sitting as a layers and layers on your intestine, all that starts melting. Then next, purification. Your body starts eating itself. Understand? The beauty of the hunger. Understand? You should start enjoying hunger. You should not be diverted by the angry, irritation, agitation patterns triggered by your acidity. Your acidity is different, hunger is different. Hunger is Jataragni, pure fire, which eats the body by itself. Acidity is the physical reaction which triggers your angry, your anger and agitation patterns. That is why sometimes men starts behaving like a heroes when they are hungry. Women start behaving like heroines when they are hungry. If hunger is triggering your anger and irritation, you are chandala. Cheapest existence, lowest possible existence. If your hunger agitates anger, acidity triggers irritation, be very clear. You need Nirahara Samyama. If your hunger is making you feel irritated and angry, almost 3 to 4 hours of your every day is destroyed.